penalty rather.
The visitors pinch this one 11 minutes into the second half with a glancing header from substitute Anthony Elding. It was his first goal for the club and one of only two Rochdale efforts on target the whole match.